Hello. I had chocolate-covered espresso beans. That might have been a mistake. Chester! Can I move that? No. Can I move that? No. Okay. Cool. Right. I have no more space. There are eyebirds everywhere. Tortilla is flipped, so we're almost there. Yay! Good. I'm not fucking with you. Nope, 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 nope. Piss off. God damn it, Abigail. Okay, I need to go back to the base. Which is...
south?
Where? Okay, it's there. Okay. Dude, I'm in fucking West Palm Beach, Florida, and it's like 60 degrees. I'm not... bothering you? No, Abigail, come on. Come on, Abigail, where are you? Did you die? Nope, you're not. Well, I mean, you're already dead, you're a ghost, but. Anyway, it's 66 degrees outside. I have my door open. Yeah, I should mention that 66 degrees Fahrenheit. Averaging 90 to 100 F daily. Ugh, that's gross. Why would you do that? God damn it. He's gonna kill that fucker. Oh, this is gonna suck, isn't it? Blame El Nino. I will gladly blame El Nino. Fuck you! Oh, hey, sorry, Roos.
No worries.
Hello.
Stream. My tortilla is cooling off to non-nuclear proportions.
Yay!
Alright.
I just died again.
Oh no!
That's okay. I killed the fucking, plant.
Oh, the eye plant?
Yeah.
I hate the eye plant.
Well, don't worry about it. It's dead.
Fucking eye plant.
I killed it. Where am I? Okay, I'm almost to the base.
I have the feeling that I was dead. Oh no, I'm alive! Haha, suckers.
You are alive. I just don't know where you are.
Oh, I'm at base.
Oh, good. I am almost to base. With all of my shit.
Cool.
Hi, Glamour.
I'm resetting some traps if you want to start a fire.
Yes. I have wood. I have lots of wood.
Are you using it?
I made a fire.
Okay. Hey, Glommer. I'm gonna steal you because you make me sane. Okay, I have... Oh, so one thing that I noticed is that they changed the formula for booster shots.
Oh.
So it's really a lot easier now to make booster shots.
Good, because we need that.
Yeah. So, if we have some beast, yep, we do. Alright, so I am just gonna go nuts on booster shots.
Okay, I have something in my inventory called leafy meat.
Yeah, that's what you got from the eye plant. You can just treat it like meat, I think.
Okay. I'm gonna feed it to the bird and get an egg. How about that? I don't trust it.
Sounds good.
How do I make pierogies?
One egg, one meat, and,
two veg? Or veg and a...
And a veg and something else, yeah. Okay, so I have 8, booster shots. So, in the case that we're dead, i.e. you're dead, you can use those and fix your life.
I have, like, 3 of them.
Oh, we'll use them.
Where are they?
Oh, they're in one of the chests. That one, I think. This one that I have open.
Okay. Yay! Okay, I have full potential health now.
Yay! Alright.
Oh my god, this is the healthiest I've been in, like, weeks.
Decades.
Like, literal in-game weeks. This is probably the healthiest I've been.
Alright.
Because I have full potential health. I don't have full health, but I have... I could have full health. And then I'm not hungry, and I'm only half insane.
There's a really weird, like, thrumming sound that I hear, and I don't know if it's Glommer, and I'm just...
Yeah, Glommer goes like, or something.
But it sounds like an airplane or something in the game.
Are you crazy?
Well, that's up for debate, but...
You know what I mean.
I know.
God damn it, Abigail.
Well, I am rich in frogs. Oh, you're rich in frogs, too.
Yes. And I'm harvesting our crops.
Oh, good. I have a bunch of seeds if you need them.
I have seeds.
Okay. Maybe it's like the happy thrumming of the beefalo.
Our koalophants?
Or yeah, our koalophants, sorry. I misnamed our made-up creatures.
I just want to make sure we didn't have beefalo as well that we were also trying to take care of.
No. Thankfully.
Because, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm just like, all I'm doing is going and getting more traps, and I have 16 frogs.
We have so much food.
Okay. My dude, like, woke up hungry, and so I was like, I will get all the food! Because hunger is something I fear.
There's 4 meatballs and 1 stuffed eggplant in the fridge, as well as 10 frog's legs, 2 cooked morsels, 2 drumsticks, 1 durian, 4 corns, another morsel, a monster lasagna, and a carrot.
Sounds good.
Chester. And I have some monster meat that's about to go bad. Which you can use monster meat, like, if you use 1 in a recipe, it's okay. I could use it as filler. Hey Nada, yes, you can- or hey Ceres, you can get in the call. Add to group call. Add a Ceres to the call.
Hi Ceres! I see you.
And we have a jerky. Hi! Ceres is a spider with a beard.
You're like an old man spider. But adorable instead of terrifying. Alright.
Ceres, are you in the call? Ceres, I tried to add you to the call. I don't know what's going on. Roos, can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine. But I haven't heard anything from Ceres.
Am I using the right Ceres? I'm not. Ceres, I was using the wrong one. I'm sorry.
That's harsh.
Hello.
There you are. I have 2 different...
people that go by Ceres.
No, it's only 1 person that goes by Ceres. But Ceres, there, I have 2 different contacts for Ceres.
You can delete the other one.
So that's why I was like, I'm adding you to the call. No, I'm not. I'm failing at life.
I made pierogies, and I mean pierogies. They are like a health potion, but food.
It's also great.
Yeah, they are so good at everything, just like real pierogies.
Hey, Ceres, there's like 5 booster shots in 1 of the chests. Apparently they changed the recipe for it, so it makes it really easy.
Yeah, I heard.
Okay.
I popped up the video while I was getting everything ready.
We have hounds? Okay.
I hear hounds.
That's cool.
We have... Spike. Am I the only one who has coordinates on their...
It's a mod. I added a new mod.
Oh, okay. That's awesome.
So we can find each other if we get lost.
We should maybe just run.
How many... How... Is it summer? God damn it.
I don't even have enough to make a torch.
Have a torch. I just dropped one.
Thank you. Nope, not what I wanted to do.
Alright, I'm running to the beefaloes!
Beefaloes are south.
I like how Ceres and I have, like, peeled off into Terror Town.
Yeah, shit.
Nada could be doing anything right now, and we're just like, ah!
Not as fine.
The Midnight Ride of Paul Revere! With hounds!
Not as fine.
Oh, what? What? Did I lag? Motherfucker.
Nada ran her hounds over the teeth traps, and they all died.
Cool. That's probably awesome. A better choice, because, yeah.
I think I lagged and died.
Y'all need help?
Yeah, you did lag and die. I see your corpse.
Y'all need help?
I don't necessarily need help. I just need beefalo. And I have actually, like, 20 hounds on me. Oh, found him!
So I have a tentacle spike and a football helmet.
It is fucking chaos. Animal fight heaven.
Where are you?
I'm down with the beefalo, and the beefalo are solving all of my problems.
I think I found where Ceres exploded.
Yep.
Except I'm now crazy.
I found Glommer.
Actual Glommer or dead Glommer?
Dead Glommer.
What? He's dead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Poor guy.
What are your coordinates?
I'm at 116,463.
Okay.
And I might be super crazy.
You said there were booster shots at camp?
Yeah.
Are they in a chest or just?
Yeah,
like...
they're in one of the chests.
Yeah, they're in a chest. Why do I have papyrus?
Because we used to use that for booster shots.
What does it take now?
Rot.
Instead of papyrus?
Rot and, Niter. Sorry, I'm fighting nightmare beasts.
Oh, so now they actually made it useful.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Top hat.
But we had plenty of rot, which is how I ended up with so much booster shot.
I mean, there's probably a fuck ton of Niter just laying around the world.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so Niter is very useful if you have summer.
Why?
Because you can use it to make endothermic fires.
Yeah, because you use it to make things cold. So...
Which is illogical?
No, fuck you, frogs.
Oh yeah, booster shot is 8 rot, 2 niter, and a stinger. That's really awesome.
Yeah, it's a lot more convenient for life. That's for an on-the-go, constantly dying, don't starve her.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's great, because I've got 6 potential rot in my, possession.
Yeah, I used, like, 40 rot to make all that.
I'm not making a healing salve. I'm just gonna eat these spider glands.
What?
Haha, I'm healed. I'm gonna die soon, probably, though.
My precious 10-gallon hat. Alright, I'm coming back.
Sorry.
No! Fuck you, turkey! No, stop eating our shit. Fuck off. I should probably wait till day to get my shit.
I can build a fire down here or wait for you to come if,
Where are you?
I'm down right next to your stuff, which is the reason
I'm
offer.
I'm coming to you.
Purple. Do we still have the tree guard stomping around?
No, I don't honestly know. Oh my god, there's so many corpses.
Yeah, we die a lot.
God, I'm gonna sleep good tonight. Ha ha ha, nice shit.
Damn it, chest removed.
I gave you Glommer poop.
Thank you.
I was Why can't I?
Why can I eat it?
Hi, Lex.
I don't want to eat it.
What happens if you eat Glommer goop?
Oh, I found the tree guard.
I don't he really want to find out.
He is at almost 0,300.
Okay.
Wandering around, kind of in the steps.
I don't really want to find out what happens if you eat Glommer Goop, because I am at, like, 40 health right now.
Yeah, don't do that.
Doesn't seem like the best idea, because if it does something bad, I'll probably
die. We all make
die.
Choices. Some of them are bad.
Hey, Absent Full Metal, I can't even keep up with the chat right now.
Yeah, like, power to you, because I have a hard enough time just keeping up talk while...
Yeah, like, I word real nice when,
like, now I know how Ryan feels.
Now you know how I feel, like, this is, it's hard. Shit's hard, man.
You'll have my admiration. Oh, there's my backpack. Like, where's my damn backpack?
I picked up charcoal for a reason, but I don't remember what that reason was. Oh, I was gonna use,
I think we started a forest over there to, to get some charcoal.
Survival? Food. Some new food.
Yeah.
Okay, I need rope. Fuck you, MD! She told me to say bad words!
I was like, man.
I'm like,
Nada's gotten angry.
Okay.
She's reached the end of her rope!
I do need rope, actually. I have reached the end of my rope. I need more.
That's a pun.
I'm good at those.
We don't pun here.
Yes, we do.
Somebody should probably light a fire. Fire. Oh, I hear voices. Cool. I like hearing crazy stuff.
Bee hat.
I was cracking up earlier today. I got my diploma in the mail.
Uh-huh.
And my college does this stupid thing where they also send you a little laminated miniature diploma that is about the size of a credit card.
Yeah, it's for your wallet. I have one of my high school diploma.
Why do you do that? And they're like, we hope you'll carry it with you, and each time you look at it, recall some pleasant memories from your days here. I'm like, you know, I don't think I'm gonna do that.
Is a durian a fruit or a berry?
It's a fruit. But if you put too much, or if you put two of them in anything, it turns it into monster lasagna.
Okay.
Sam, you actually kept yours? Why?
Look, Sam does a lot of regrettable things.
I mean, it's not necessarily regrettable, but I mean, it's just
I have my high school diploma in my wallet. Like my little wallet-sized one.
Gosh. Yeah, no, I didn't get a pocket diploma for my high school.
I guess I never graduated high school, so
I got my high school diploma in like a nice padded thing that was like all fancy and shit, but that's about it.
Oh, I found my master's diploma the other day. The other day being like 2 days ago. There was
a bunch of really random ass shit in these things. Do we have any like rocks? Like straight rocks.
I have anywhere. Three rocks. Oh wait, here's a stack of 40.
Oh, all I needed was the three to make a. I'm gonna put them in the chest to make a hammer, so I could go destroy some of our corpse evidence. Because it's really shameful how much we die, and I don't want anybody to know.
Well, then you can, yeah, make a hammer, and then,
No, I know, it's, I'm off.
Make bone charge.
I got it.
And, cool.
Yeah, yeah. No, and then I'm gonna make the poop, and then... I'm gonna just go farming.
Oh, sugar.
Let's go farming.
Bad idea.
Let's go farming.
How do I make?
Da 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 da.
You. I need rope. God damn it, I'm at the end of my rope again.
Yeah. Oh, do you need some grass badly?
If you have like two grass, that would be great.
Yeah. Just want some rope.
I'm catching butterflies for the sole purpose of planting them as flowers to pick them for my sanity.
Well, things that might do you better is getting some pigs and getting a pig posse and then hanging out with the pig posse.
That's so much work and I was going to die.
Do that with meat.
Why did I just... Don't drop it. Plant it. Thank you. I like the way Nada says, then I make the poop. When did I say that?
What?
I think that might be Roos.
Where are you even seeing that?
In the chat, Shiny said it. Up chat. Like, five messages up from the bottom.
Oh.
Roos does many things in the third person. But not usually in front of other people. Oh.
Every time I come back into this game, I have to, like, resituate everything because I'm so used to playing as a different character.
Yeah, I have started playing as the, Lumberjack, which is pretty great because he also turns into a werebeaver, which is a selling point for me.
I like to play as I've fallen in love with Abigail, to be honest.
I've been playing a lot as I think it's Wendy.
Boomguy33, thanks for the follow. That notification should probably come up in a minute, maybe, hopefully. Did it break? I think it broke.
Did I lose a hat? I was wearing a hat before, wasn't I?
They get used up.
I think I was wearing a straw hat.
They get used up.
Just by existing?
Yeah, by being on your head.
Okay, that's cool. I have...
Yeah, there was supposed to be a notification.
Many
Pikachu, you saw Pikachu? Okay, good. I'm glad that came up. I didn't hear the noise.
Pikachu?
I have a follow notification that goes like ba-ding and then shows Pikachu running across the screen.
That's adorable.
I figured out how to do stuff.
Magic stuff. I have hand covers. I don't know if they do anything. There's a flag next to it.
They don't generally do anything.
Why is there a flag next to my
head? There's shit tons of bone shards in the chest.
Yeah, I just like hammering things.
I now have tiny gloves. This is adorable.
I mean,
I'm
go for it, but
I'm wearing suspenders, pants, and tiny gloves.
Good job.
Oh, I have hand coverings too.
He's cute.
I'm just not wearing them right now. Do we have a yeah, I'm dumb. Never mind.
I have frog legs. What do I do?
You can put them in the ice chest. You can also make a froggle bun witch with some vegetables and frog legs. Are you chortling at froggle bun witches?
Absolutely.
Froggle bun witch. Okay.
You
I'm
can also make pierogies with an egg and some vegetables.
I'm trying to empty out my shit.
I keep lagging hardcore. This really blows. Internet, why?
Your internet sucks balls.
It's not usually this bad, actually.
I mean, we are using Skype while playing.
Well, no, I mean, I've been pretty good with this. The only thing that really drags my computer is Minecraft.
Oh, I just got super crazy.
It's dark. It's dark. Oh, get dark.
I got it.
It should be wood next to the fire. I dropped a stack of 10 logs next to the fire for a reason.
How do you make pierogies again?
You need one vegetable, one egg, one meat, and then,
a filler?
That in there, and something else. So, like, you could put two vegetables, or two meats, or two, I don't think you can do two eggs.
Hey, Boom Guy, please don't beg for people to come into your server in my stream. That's not what this is for. I'm not a message board. Thank you.
Look at my little fella sanitying it up. He's so skilled.
Hands.
It's almost morning anyways.
Yeah. Chester?
Alright. I need some wood.
Oh, I'm dropping a straw hat. It's got 10% left on it. Do we have a grass farm?
We don't, because we were worried about it catching on fire.
We kind of have a little patch.
Yeah, we have a little patch started. We can make a bigger patch.
That's what I'm gonna go do.
I support you in your activities.
I'm gonna go down to Bunny Town and get a shit ton of whatever I can find.
I'm going down to Bunny Town, smoking my tobacco down. Making some buckets of poop.
I'm probably gonna need to go get some.
Look at it go. Just like a bucket of poop.
Lex likes her buckets of poop. Whose skeleton is this? Sian!
Oh, double.
And the Roos.
I am Darus.
I found your skeleton.
Oh.
Played with the tree guard.
I did. In my defense, I was trying to distract him from someone else.
Me.
Yes. In deference to the person who is managing the stream.
you're trying to manage it for me because I'm a moron. I can't kite.
I'm just really baffled by kiting as a term.
What?
And how it came about.
Oh.
What does it mean?
It's like when you run in and hit something, and then you run away before it hits you, and then you run back in, and it's like the technique of fighting something without getting hit.
Gotcha.
It's called kiting.
So, like, antagonizing it, and then using its strike recovery time to get up to some shenanigans. Some murder shenanigans. I am getting a lot of wood. That's what I said.
You do you.
Look, some days...
Oh, there's the tree guard. He's stomping around in the prairie.
That is not what I wanted.
Okay, so you guys know that if you hit F near a mob, it'll make you attack
target
it.
One.
Like if it's a hostile mob.
Really?
Yeah, it'll
good
it'll
to know.
Target a single one.
Like if you're like hounds or something.
I had no idea.
Well, you can do that, but if you're around a non-hostile mob, like a butterfly or a rabbit, and you can do Control F and you'll head straight for it and kill it.
Hmm.
Bye, Full Metal. Thanks for coming. I'm not digging up all the grass down here, but I'm digging up a lot of it.
Cool.
I feel like this world is kind of small.
I feel like that a lot. I think it's just thin. All around me are familiar faces. Cause like, there seems that there's a lot of stuff out, like, east, west, and east. Yeah. Right? East, west, and north. Yeah. But, I couldn't remember if I was saying west correctly.
East, est, and north.
Yeah, pretty much is what that was happening. But yeah, there seems like there's, for my map anyway, that there's a lot of land that I haven't explored yet.
Lex, like, I bet that ends up in an interesting place.
Hmm?
East, est, and north?
No, Lex said, holy crap, I had Google Voice to text on to finish my paper and it picked up some of Roos.
You know, that is often a problem I have of being picked up where I was not originally intended to be.
I'm hungry.
I have a resonant voice.
Like, in the game.
Oh. No, I'm
also hungry just in regular. But my tortilla is still kind of cooling off.
Dude, I had like the story time heard around the library today. It was loud as fuck.
Kids, man.
I had 50 people in my story time.
What?
Good lord.
Oh, because it's spring break.
Yep.
Right, yeah.
See, that makes a little bit more sense. My college, I think, had spring break 2 weeks ago.
The entire county is on spring break this week. I think the entire state of Florida is on spring break this week.
They're on spring break in your library.
Yes. Where's the poop? There it is.
All right, I made so many buckets of poop.
Cool. I'm coming back to camp. Because I'm hungry. So I went on an adventure and forgot to take food. Because I'm dumb. Chicago schools are on spring break too this week. Oh, yeah. Crap. I'm fine.
My little.
You realized this when you went to get a haircut. It was you, 5 soccer moms, and like 15 6-year-olds. Oh, that's a normal day for me.
I accidentally got super crazy.
I can't even see your ghost. I can't help you, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know.
I can absolutely see it, and I'm not touching it.
I ate some monster lasagna!
Can you use 2 meat for pierogies?
Yeah.
Or am I totally fucking myself?
Yeah, well, you can. It has to be 1 meat, 1 egg, 1 veg, and then the last ingredient is a filler.
So I did that before and I got meatballs. And I was upset.
Maybe it has to be a non-meat filler.
Motherfucker.
No, it doesn't.
I guess it's just maybe
if
they
you don't have. Did you have the egg?
Yeah. Maybe they just fucked with the ratio again.
I'm building more drying racks because jerky makes sanity.
Oh. Jerky making it or eating it?
Eating it.
Oh, that's weird.
That's awesome.
And we have an absolute fuck ton of frog legs.
Yeah. We need more frog legs.
As one of them dies.
One of them just died in the tooth traps. I just hung some frog legs on the thing. I'm pretty sure I killed like 20 frogs already today.
I can smell my dinner almost done. I'm dying.
Holy crap, that is a lot of buckets.
Look.
Didn't notice that before.
I got good at it, and then I just went for it. I am good at something today.
I discovered how to play Super Smash Brothers today.
Ooh, what do you mean how?
Well, I mean, not just randomly before? Smashing buttons.
Oh.
Like what the buttons actually do.
Oh.
I got paid to play video games today, okay?
I mean, hey.
What? How?
It's my job. Like, I did a Wii U program with the kids. We played Mario Kart, Super Smash Brothers, and then on the table I had board games. I had Operation, Jenga, Guess Who, and Uno.
Oh god, I thought you were smashing a crock pot.
Nope. Unlike some people.
To be fair, it wasn't smashed. It was on fire.
Yeah.
No, somebody smashed one, too.
Wasn't me.
I didn't do it.
Sure.
Totally not me.
I love the noise tools make when you break them. Don't. I love that Sam's idea of staying up late is to stay up late and play Wolf Among Us.
Well, Sam doesn't have a lot going on in his life.
I broke a shovel.
As you do.
Yeah. I have more teeth.
I am going to make those grasses grow.
Do you have any more teeth?
Inch by inch, row by row, we're gonna make our grasses grow. All the way from something to something.
Oh good, I have more grass.
Something about fertile ground. Yeah, plant away. I will, I'll play backup. Backup poo.
I think I just gave you a grass tuft.
Give me four grass. Nope, you didn't, actually.
Oh, it ended up back in my inventory.
You tried to pawn off your grass on me, but it didn't take.
I am
no missy.
Wasn't trying to.
I feel like I'm missing something.
Damn it.
We got a bird! Burb!
I forgot what I was doing.
What the hell is caught?
Did it involve a beef loaf?
No. It involved two traps.
Oh, putting out more?
Yeah.
Cool. Do you need wood or anything?
No. I mean, I could use some more rope, but I mean, it's not at the end of the world right now.
Okay.
That's kind of why I went and got a bunch of grass. I thought I made three of them. Oh, there it is. Hey guys, We're almost finished with day 100.
Yeah, we should have a party. Just spend the whole day, like, eating frogs' legs.
Kind of what we do anyway.
Because that's basically all we can do to celebrate.
I mean, we're not starving. We got
hey guys, I'm making a ton of pierogies to celebrate not being dead. Right now. Currently.
Not dead yet.
I keep wondering why my sanity is dropping so much faster than in my game, and I realize that I don't have the added benefit of being sane by fire.
Pierogies. Anybody want to do anything with a bird? That came out really sinister.
Do we? Yeah. Should we make another cage?
Cage. Yeah, I was going to.
Words are hard.
A bird cage. I myself have often found words difficult.
Jesus Christ, it was my cat. My door started moving, and I'm like, I will be back in, 2 minutes. I have to go get food.
Okay.
IRL. Lol.
Yes, I know I just built a fire next to a fire, but I want the grass. I want to work. And I had a fire in my inventory.
Look, Nada's got important Nada business.
I got shit to do, man.
This isn't some party game.
Speaking of, I have Jackbox Party Pack. We should play that at some point.
What does that do?
It's like, games we can all play together. like the stream can participate and stuff. It's like Fibbage, where the best lie wins and things like that. It's really fun. It's kind of word games, word party games.
I'm great at lying.
Like, you don't need the game to participate. Like, I need the game for you guys to play it, but then it just creates a room, and I give you guys the URL and the room code, and you can jump in.
And that's
cool.
And
then we play funny games.
I support you in this proposal.
I discovered, I don't know if you know this, you probably do, that green and blue mushrooms, if you pick them and cook them, they give you sanity. Like, they ding your health a little bit, but the sanity gain is more than the health that they take.
Yes, it is excellent. I'm not sure if there's any, crockpot recipes that involve those things.
I think so. I think you might be able to use them as filler. I'm not sure. I don't know. I was watching a guy play Shipwrecked. So, the rules might be different.
Do you know where there's rocks still?
Up by Rainbow Bridge?
Okay, I've lost my map.
To the northeast.
Okay.
Like, if you head toward that, that circle of berry bushes, it's up northeast of that.
Okay.
I return!
Huzzah!
Also, ahoy, someone... friend. Someone, for the love of God, if you can hear me eating, please let me know.
We'll never tell.
Is there anything else you can do with hound's teeth?
You can make sewing kits.
You
can make dapper vests, which make you more sane.
Make what kind of vests?
Dapper vests.
Dapper vests, okay. So I have 13 hound's teeth left out of the, 26 I started with.
Yeah, sewing kits are pretty useful.
Yeah, I just used one to repair my top hat, so.
Oh, you should try to make a prestidigitator.
I do have a hat that is at 100% for that. I was actually just looking at that myself.
Ah, we'd need to get some bunnies, is all.
Yeah.
Oh, I can do that. Give me a minute. I'm putting some two traps in the berry bushes for the whatcha fuckers. Gobblers.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm talking about.
Absolutely.
Whatcha fuckers.
Yeah, so it's four bunnies, four planks, and a cat. Also, fuck this rain.
Okay, the downside to the drying racks is that the rain keeps them from drying. Just figured that out. Also, can confirm, being wet makes you crazy.
Oh, I have two bunnies.
How many bunnies do we need for a
We need four.
Four.
Okay. Which, considering spring just started, just got considerably more difficult.
Well, I'm gonna go south and see if there's any left in the traps down there.
Okay. I'm gonna... if you find... let me know if you find any more in the traps. If you do, I will come back and,
Is it just me, or do pierogies not help your sanity anymore?
I thought they still did, but I could be wrong.
I'm gonna go look this up.
Because I've been wrong before.
No, I don't think there's any bunnies left in Bunny Town.
Okay, if we're not gonna get four, we're not gonna get four then. And I'll just murder them and eat them.
Well, there's two more traps I need to check. But, no, we're not gonna- okay, we're not gonna get it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Apparently, it does five, but I got absolutely jack all from it, so that's cool. Well, fuck you too, game.
Mm-hmm. Does anything make Spider Dude more, sane?
I have no idea. Honestly.
We need to get Glommer to spawn again.
Oh, next full moon.
Hey, Ceres, it's springtime. Go pick flowers.
True.
Do flowers respawn in spring?
Yeah. Oh, fuck nuggets.
I'm gonna do that when it's not dark out, though.
I have such berries.
I'm really trying to not die while I actually eat in real life.
Yep.
What?
I didn't have anything to make a fire.
Oh.
Aww.
I know how that feels.
God damn it.
Don't we all? Off hands, I'm by myself. Oh, this is rough. Shit. I hate this. I hate this. No, fuck you.
Hi, Ceres.
Hi, Nada.
Ooh,
how do you... oh, it's your sister. I'm like, why are there two of you? what did I lose here? Okay, and then hat? Can I make a hat? Yes, I can. Okay.
So onto the koala fence. God damn it. How did I not have enough to make a fire?
I don't know.
I don't know what I was missing either.
Wood? Grass?
I had grass. I had wood. Maybe I didn't have sticks.
Did you not have enough wood or enough grass?
I had... Oh, maybe I didn't have grass because I just made a hat. That was my problem. God damn you!
Suddenly I understand how you died. Horribly.
I'm not finding any spiders at the moment. I mean, flowers at the moment, but I'm going to look for spiders. God, that sentence got turned around.
Where have I seen flowers?
I found a meteor field.
Spiders? God, no, they're not spiders, they're bees. Fucking hell.
Oh, it's spring and the bees are evil.
I'll be okay.
They're just feisty.
Spider mama! Love me. No, fuck you. Let him.
I gotta go find my shit. God damn it!
Well, this sucks.
All my stuff is wet. Yeah, I didn't have any grass. I was standing next to three things of grass.
Shit.
God damn it!
God, they do not let up. I just want to be your friend.
Why am I cold?
The winter is coming.
No, it's not.
Isn't it?
No,
we don't have winter.
I'm cold because I'm crazy and wet.
No, my guy also got really cold.
I cannot feel spiders fruit. Or vegetables, whatever the fuck this is. God damn it. Well, there goes that plan. Shit.
What? Oh my god.
I
got hit by lightning. Now my dude is crazy and running around like Super Soldier. Ah! This is great. Best thing to happen to me all day.
Woo! Roos has gone crazy.
No, actually, literally, yes. My little dude got struck by lightning, which supercharges him, but also makes him super insane. So, he's like immediately really fast and besieged by all kinds of nightmare beasts.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, I'm a crazy ninja!
I'm trying to get all my stuff to dry out. I'm gonna chop the tree so I can get some wood. I can deal with some shit, man.
Oh no! Oh no! That ain't good.
I found some green mushrooms. And I almost got struck by lightning, so that's cool.
If you pick the green mushrooms and eat them, okay.
Yeah. Cool. There's like three around the little plot that I have my campfire at.
That didn't go well. But it went bad really fast. So there is that. I'm gonna haunt a tall bird.
Pick up nightmare fuel?
Oh no shit.
I dropped it.
I found the pig king.
Oh good.
We should fight him.
I'm gonna not.
He doesn't act, he won't actually fight
me. I'm gonna not do that.
I'm gonna take this dead break and go eat some of my now cool tortilla.
Oh, are you dead?
Yeah, super dead.
Ow.
Something about the lightning and the horde of killer beasts that were killing me was just a really great combo.
Okay, so excuse me while I totally go off on a horrible rant right now, because Shiny Rock just asked about Comic Sans, and fuck Comic Sans. I now have a degree to talk about this. I am proud.
You're a graphic designer.
I am. Well, so basically, the long and short of it is that it was created...
Okay, you are super fucking echoey.
Oh, sorry.
But it was created for
now, sorry.
It was created for what's
comics?
God damn it! No, absolutely not a comic. I'm drawing a blank on the goddamn program where you write documents. Microsoft Word. Holy shit! So it was created for Microsoft Word. I think for Microsoft Word was the one that used the stupid paperclip, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was created for, actually, the stupid paperclip guy. It was supposed to be easy to read and just for that purpose. So it was actually done really quick in, like, a really small time frame. And the reason people hate it now is because it kind of just, like, exploded in use. But it wasn't actually created well to be used for other things. So it actually looks really shitty in any other application. And it just, it's just not supposed to be used for, like, bigger sizes and, like, long, chunky text or anything. So, they actually have remade it to actually look, Sam just mentioned Comic New, which is... the, like, refurbished one, which actually is not that bad. We still kind of cringe at it because it's just synonymous with shitty font, but it's actually not terrible. But, yeah, old Comic Sans just wasn't supposed to be, like, the longevity of it was not supposed to be as long as it is. I'm gonna shut up now. I just got attacked by a pig.
Okay, this took more than 2 hours from start to now I'm eating it, but this may be the finest tortilla I have ever made.
I think that was my in-game sign to shut the fuck up about fonts.
It's certainly the best held together of all the tortillas I've ever made.
Never.
I would be totally happy.
I feel like I totally talked everybody's ear off about a fucking font. I feel weird.
You're allowed to have your angers.
I'm not even really angry about it anymore. Like, it's been, like, that was a big thing that we talked about when we started classes and everything, like, freshman, sophomore year. And then we learned more about it, and some people still get really pissed off about it, but it's just like, I've listened to that argument for like 2 years now, and I'm over it. And then when Comic New came out, like, our department was split 50-50 on whether or not it should exist.
So you can use an umbrella as a weapon?
Yeah,
but it destroys it really fast.
Yeah. Can you fix an umbrella with a sewing kit?
That'd be nice, but I think
no. Way to find out.
Yeah, don't let my Debbie Downer attitude keep you from trying.
I'm absolutely useless right now. I'm just standing here looking at a berry bush because I can't quite manage my controls and eat at the same time.
I'm dead.
I'm at least fighting frogs. I killed Abigail, but... That's okay.
Oh, you know that tents increase... That sleeping in the tent gets your sanity up too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's not my sanity I'm worried about.
Does it just affect your hunger, or does it affect your health too?
It raises your health, actually.
Okay. It
lowers your hunger.
Super fucking hungry.
But considering the excess of frog legs that we are living
yeah,
in.
Yeah, like we have a stash of stuff that
actually I turned all the frog legs into meatballs because they were going stale.
Okay.
Considering the excess of meatballs we have.
Either that or I'll just raid our garden or something.
Yeah, no, food is ironically not the problem in Don't Starve.
I mean, I now have 18 frog legs to add to replace the ones that I made into meatballs.
And that's from, like, one day.
Yeah, that was from literally, like, 5 minutes of frog gathering.
Oh, and just one last thing about font stuff, because I remember... I remembered, I think it was Shiny who said something about that it's curvy and easy to read. They do actually have, I think it's based kind of off Comic Sans because it looks incredibly similar. Also, Lex, that is a horrible pun. But they do actually have a font that some of you have probably seen it, but it was made for actually people who are dyslexic and have issues reading basic text that's used for like web browsers and stuff. And the similarities between that and Comic Sans are actually like a lot.
Well, was the big
some
argument
good came
for
out of it.
Comic Sans was that it's easier for people with dyslexia to read.
Yeah.
And
then I think they took that a step further and actually like really They
engineered something for it.
Yeah, they actually designed something that was for that purpose and done well. Because, I mean, Comic Sans is still shitty in other uses, so... But, I mean, like, you get... There's interesting stuff that came out of it, so, I mean, at least there's that, whatever.
Yeah, there is a university that they send business emails in Comic Sans because it is easier for dyslexic people to read. I will not name that university, but... yeah, know that that exists. Yeah, food, not a problem. Hilariously.
Lex, do you mind if I absolutely steal your horrible pun and send it to all my people in my department? Because that's a horrible joke and they all need to see it. I hate it so much.
Can you put it in some, like, really artistic, like...
I should just put it in Comic Sans.
Fair.
Okay, I'm gonna make... pierogies.
I just realized it's not raining anymore.
I almost got killed by the darkness again. I'm not dead, I'm fine.
Guys, rice tastes so good.
What does?
rice.
Is it fragrant rice?
No.
Just plain rice?
It is just straight up white rice, because I'm the shittiest person on earth.
Do you have, like, sensory and or sensory issues?
I'm very weird with food.
Okay. So that's legitimate. If you were like, no, I just like really plain food, I'd be like, meh?
Yeah, I have a weird relationship with food and my dislike for a lot of stuff. I'm actually really upset about some of the stuff that I dislike.
Bye, Levy. Thanks for coming. Does an eggplant count as a veg?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
The person I'm dating does not like shellfish, and this just boggles my life.
I hate any and all seafood.
That's legitimate, but she's cool with fish. And I understand why, I just can't really get with it.
I did convince Siri to eat pizza biscuits when they were down at my house.
Pizza biscuits?
Yeah. You take biscuit dough and you shove cheese and pepperoni in it. And then you bake
it. Did I scare them off?
I don't know.
Siri's just left the game.
Series? Can you hear me, Roos?
I can hear you.
Okay, Roos is still here. Series is not. God damn it.
I ate too fast and I'm filled with burps and I'm sorry.
Okay. I hate my internet a lot right now. What a piece of shit.
I totally just punched my mic a minute ago.
Why?
I didn't mean to. Being fair, my mic is right in front of my face.
Hmm.
There's somebody who died probably after having just planted a tree, and the tree has grown over them, so only a little bit of white is showing.
Oh, yeah, I saw that earlier.
They have become the tree.
Yeah.
So I planted two traps in the berry bushes, and it just spawned two gobblers, and they immediately ran over the two traps and died.
Good, fuck gobblers.
That was my maniacal laughter. So now we have meat.
Fuck you. Not you, no.
Fuck you too.
Not you.
Fuck everybody.
Okay.
The Peter Quill way.
Okay.
Like, hey Peter, you wanted to try fucking it? He's like, hells yeah!
I'm gonna get so wrecked by
also
these bees.
Also the Barton way.
Fuck off!
Like, but have you tried sticking your dick in it? And he's like, no?
Also Captain Kirk. According to what I've read on the internet.
Well, I mean, there's like a half split rock over here. And someone was just pickaxing away and was just like, nah.
Probably what happened was the pickaxe broke.
Yeah, I know. It still amuses me though.
They just went, eh, fuck it. I've totally done that. Like, I'll come back for this later. That I find it in like 2 weeks. I'm like, oh yeah.
I'll get you, rock. There's a ton of rot hanging around here too.
Yeah. I pick up rot as I find it.
Sam, you're so clinical about it.
Sam, quit putting it in the butt.
I did. Okay. Okay.
What in the butt?
Okay.
I work with doctors.
I work with children.
Yeah. I would argue that mine makes more sense, but, you know.
I'm not sure that going to the mall would work for Sam, because most of the people he'd probably find could, like, be his children.
Look, Sam has adopted a lot of people under a lot of questionable circumstances.
I'm
not saying he should put him back where he found him. But he should probably put him back where he found him, because that's really creepy. Come on, dude, what are you doing with your life?
There's 4 pierogies, about to be 5 pierogies, in the thing that keeps the food cold.
Refrigerator?
That one. Ice box.
The ice box? Ooh, I found a rock pit. I'm camping here tonight.
Go for it. I need a veg.
Who doesn't these days?
A series fair warning, I don't have any wood.
I have 2 logs and flowers that I can burn.
I have charcoal. I have charcoal and I have grass.
Get through tonight.
We also have a dead glomerous flower that really doesn't do anything else except add fuel.
Oh, well, I'm chopping down trees. Hey, get dunked on. Somebody made the dolphin farm? I'm not sure why, but we have one.
Look, running around that koalaphant farm was the purest joy I have experienced in some time.
Apparently, it's just really fun.
Some days, you just gotta run around in a bunch of koalaphants.
God damn it.
Savage bone. Ooh, a vegetable. I need that.
Make a fire, make a fire.
I made a fire. Ceres isn't in the fire. Did I pick that up? Do not need that. You.
Me?
Not you.
You?
You!
Us. We.
Oh.
Hey. Now we're just saying silly things.
Randomly got jaunty music. I don't know why. I made 2 sewing kits.
Cool. I also got jaunty music, I think, because I'm collecting resources.
Yeah, I guess I got jaunty music because I learned a new thing. Okay, and I made a top hat. Because fuck it, why not? Hey, Nada, can you add me to the call? Okay. What is your name again?
Sian!
Well, no. Are you Jen? Sian mess- I don't remember your name. I don't remember who's who. Series, you said I can delete the contact that is Steve Rogers with the flower crown, right? Series.
I'm not hearing her.
Them,
sorry.
Okay. I think it's that one. You. Okay. Add to group call. Adding Sian to group call. Sian is actually called Sian. Okay, I'm just slow. I'm
done.
Series.
Hello?
Motherfucker!
Hey, Sian.
Hey. Can you hear me?
Yes, Series.
Okay. I think Series was maybe called away to dinner. Food? Something?
Okay.
I hear distant Series sounds.
Where am I? Where on earth?
Where aren't you?
There's coordinates in the right hand corner of your on the right hand side of your screen.
Oh, I see what happened. My map got like weirdly rotated.
Oh, that happens.
I like didn't recognize where I was.
Do we ever?
Okay. Man, camp is like gotten crazy since the last time I was here.
Yeah, we're fancy.
Yeah.
We need to build some more traps.
Cool. Alright.
Because the damn frogs!
Which one is the one that makes your health meter go up again?
Booster shot.
Do we have any of those?
There's one left in one of the chests.
And I have stuff for more.
Oh, Sirius is on the phone. Okay.